5 local mountain rescues in 3 days. 2 climbers were pulled to safety close to the top of Mount San Jacinto Peak this afternoon. They almost didn't make it out.
Rescue crews are busy these days in our local mountains. A day after 2 hikers were rescued close to the Palm Springs aerial tramway.
They were missing last night in the Skyline Trail near the Palm Springs tramway has been found.
One thing after another. We didn't know our way. We had no map, no compass.
This morning, the rescue ended with an airlift to the tram parking lot, but not before a harrowing night for the Riverside Mountain Rescue Unit.
The Riverside Mountain Rescue Unit is a group of volunteers trained and ready to respond to wilderness emergencies. At any hour of the day, law enforcement agencies, national park, and military officials may call upon the unit to aid an unfortunate victim. The unit is on constant alert via text messages to search for and effect the rescue of hikers, skiers, rock climbers, and outdoorsmen whenever and wherever tragedy strikes. The unit performs about 95% of its missions in Riverside County. However, it has traveled south into Mexico, north into the High Sierras, and into Nevada to accomplish its life-saving missions. In September of 1961, 6 men formed the 100% volunteer Riverside Mountain Rescue Unit, whose primary purpose was to address the needs of the lost and injured in the wilderness of Riverside County. The concept and vision of the original members was an all-volunteer team that shared a common interest in the local mountain wilderness and wanted to help people in need. In a very short time, the unit was tested and approved for membership in the National Mountain Rescue Association. Then, in January of 1964, the unit was incorporated and granted nonprofit status by the state of California and the federal government. The unit is currently comprised of 29 volunteers who literally come from all walks of life. Doctors, construction workers, students and teachers, engineers, scientists, real estate agents, paramedics, and law enforcement officers are just a small example of the people that make up RMRU. They frequently leave their jobs or in the middle of the night, their warm beds to respond to a call for help. The only payment team members receive is the smiles and hugs of those rescued and their friends and family. The team members make up a small but spirited group of mountaineers who spend at least one weekend each month training to sharpen their rescue skills. Each member must provide all of their own equipment at a cost of more than $3,000. They do not receive remuneration for the time given to search and rescue. The team serves a dual purpose. First and foremost, to save lives through search and rescue. Second, the members also work closely with schools, clubs, church groups, and scout troops throughout the area to teach mountain safety. The ounce of prevention may well prevent the untimely pound of cure. The team must maintain and recertify their accreditation with the Mountain Rescue Association every year, ensuring that their rescue abilities are at the highest standard. The testing covers three main areas of expertise: search and tracking, snow and ice, and technical rock. The team also works very closely with the Riverside Sheriff's Aviation Unit, utilizing helicopters to assist in the search for and the extraction of lost or injured persons. The rescue unit began very modestly. It owned nothing. Through the hard work of founding members, their wives and friends, equipment was slowly purchased. That first year saw a total of 7 missions and a working budget of less than $200. The unit now averages more than 50 missions a year and needs at least $1,250 per month to run its growing operations. As more of the general population heads into the outdoors, RMRU has seen a constant increase in missions and operating costs. To make all of this possible, the rescue unit has relied on the generous donations of the community, friends, and organizations. Members pay for all of their own gear, but vehicles, communication equipment, ropes, and highly technical rescue equipment is all purchased from these donations. Funds donated are spent so that the expanding unit can be equipped with gear that allows the team to overcome insurmountable odds when life and death are on the line. In its 56-year history, the unit can modestly boast of saving over 1,000 lives through its rescue efforts. This life-saving work is made possible by RMRU's sustaining members and the money they contribute each year. What is a life worth? The unit believes that no expense should be spared to save the life of an unfortunate victim, and in many cases, it takes costly and precise-made litters, first aid gear, climbing ropes, hardware, radio equipment, and rescue vans to make a successful rescue out of a potential tragedy. To learn more about the Riverside Mountain Rescue Unit, please visit our website at www.rmru.org. There, you can read more than 800 mission write-ups. You can also find more information about how you can help the team, either through volunteering your time as a rescue member or through a donation.